This is the historical place, a very deep pond, Now we are going to lake. This is the actual historical pond. It was constructed around 700 to 800 years ago. Cows. Geological Survey of India, Surajkund, Faridabad. Lake is not visible. Mother, come. There is completely natural environment . Cuckoo is singing. Indian cuckoo is singing. पेट्रोल 300 रुपये कर दिया इसका। बस इसे ग्रीन प्लेस देर आर होटल्स देर आर हट्स monkeys are plenty previously people used to bring food items for these monkeys but now nobody is allowed to feed them इसमें खड़ी होगी Cuckoo is singing sweet songs, birds are chirping, cool breeze is blowing. This side there is fairground. International Surajkund Fair is held in the month of February for around 2 weeks, starting from the first week. It is a very famous craft mela. Craftsmen from different states of India, they gather, bring their items made by them and show and sell their products. So these are the fairground huts made for the purpose. Natural environment conditions are kept alive so that people can enjoy. Lake View Huts. The lake is view is visible from this side. Lake View. These are the huts. चलो कोई नहीं देखा जी रहा किस पे ना कम ऑन अच्छा क्या यार इसमें खेले खेले इसी कुछ नाले peacocks. Birds are enjoying, singing, chirping. इधर हो ले नहीं एक तरफ फेयर ग्राउंड चलो ग्रीन लॉन्स आर हियर.